never despair from Allah's mercy. Never. Never give up on Allah's mercy. ولذلك ابن مسعود said about this verse, أرجى آية في القرآن. If there is a verse that gives so much hope in the Quran, is this verse. What verse? قل يا عبادي الذين أسرفوا على أنفسهم لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله إن الله يغفر الذنوب جميعا. Tell my slaves, he's calling us his slaves. And he's talking to people who transgress so much that they actually at the verge of despair. And he's calling them my ibadi. Ibadi, don't give up on my mercy. Because I can forgive every sin. Every sin I can forgive it. إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا إِنَّهُ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ. وشوف هذا الحديث. يا ابن آدم, أو صن في آدم, لو أتيتني بقراب الأرض خطايا. If you come to me with earth filled with sins. I did something very interesting about تأويل. تأويل صالح. You know, sometimes there is interpretation which is valid. He said, that means this person traveled every piece of land on the face of this earth to commit a sin. Okay, I'm going to fly today to New York to commit a sin. And some people do that. They go to New York, they go to Las Vegas to gamble. And they go to here to do this. And they go to here to do that. And they go here for the women. And they actually travel. Some people do that just to commit a sin. If you're like that type, Allah can forgive your sins. يا ابن آدم, أو صن في آدم, لو بلغت ذنوبك عنان السماء. If we pile up your sins, if you pile up your sins until it reaches the heaven up there, Allah can forgive it. There is only one sin, unforgiven. But if you die on it, إن الله لا يغفر أن يشرك به. Allah will never forgive that you come on the day of judgment after he has shown you his signs, whether creation signs, creational signs, or whether revelational signs, that he is not to be invoked through Jesus or through a saint or through an engraved person. No. He is not to be sought through someone else. And you still did it. If you die like this, no chance on the day of judgment. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَغْفِرُ أَنْ يُشْرَكَ بِهِ. هكذا يحمل هذا الحديث, هذه الآية تحمل على يوم القيامة. Because in the dunya, قُلْ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِنْ يَنْتَهُوا يُغْفَرْ لَهُمْ مَا قَدْ سَلَفْ. أَفَلَا يَتُوبُونَ. Jesus said to his people, أَفَلَا يَتُوبُونَ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَيَسْتَغْفِرُونَ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. Number one, never despair.